The world is a vampire. Sent to drain. Secret destroyers hold you up to the flames. And what do I get for my pain? Betrayed desires and a piece of the game. Even though I know, I suppose I'll show all my cool.
YouTube, oh my goodness. We are currently 3 days out from show. I can't believe I'm saying that out loud. By the time you're seeing this video, you already know where I competed. You honestly know how I did too. The show I decided to do was Summer Shredding. All right, funny backstory on that. Last year, all right, I already had my plans for this year. I was gonna compete in the OCB, but one of my good friends, Zach, he sent me the post about Summer Shredding. And basically they have a new division called Men's Fit Physique. So completely natural, it's drug tested, it's piss tested. I mean, absolutely perfect for me. So decided to run with it, and man, 3 days out, I'm so excited. This prep absolutely flew by. This is honestly the last workout of this prep. This is gonna be the warm-up show. Again, y'all are gonna have all the details, but in November is gonna be the actual championship show. So I honestly only need top five for this show to qualify. I'm hoping to win, but come November, I'm gonna bring a lot better package, a lot tighter package, but honestly, with all odds, you know, the same playing level field, I like my chances. I'm not gonna lie to y'all, so I'm super excited. Let's get this last workout of prep going. 3 days out, come on. Like I mentioned, I'm in peak week, and typically for peak week, protocol is drastically different from what you do in regular prep, right? So to give you all some insight on what a peak week looks like, at least for me, like I was mentioning to Rob, right? In the beginning of the week, you typically want to load water and sodium, right? So there's two reasons for that. Number one is to get your body used to flushing out water, right? When you have a bunch of water in your system, your body's gonna think, okay, I don't need this much, I'm gonna pee it out, right? As we taper towards the end of the week, your body's still gonna be in that process of releasing a lot of water, but obviously you're gonna taper down, so you're not gonna have as much, right? Number two, health reasons, right? As we're nearing the end of this peak week, we're gonna start depleting water, super unhealthy for your body, right? So essentially you wanna get it to a point where you kinda load on that water, and as you taper off, it's not as detrimental to your health. Another thing, right? Food-wise, same concept, right? You're gonna wanna deplete yourself of all carbs, right? And these workouts are meant for pump, right? So to completely remove and deplete all glycogen in your muscles, right? So I'm at a stage 3 days out where I don't have a single gram of carbs today, right? So all the glycogen in my muscle is getting released right now. Tomorrow and the next day are gonna be considered the carb up days. Right, so you get your body super low, and then after that, you come back up. Your body's gonna be super receptive to carbs. You have no glycogen, right? So it's gonna suck up all carbs, and that's how I run peak week. Honestly, I'm a lot different than a lot of people. Jay and I, we coach about the same, and even Rob's talking about the coaches he's seen. We like to keep things simple. We don't like crazy stuff. We don't like burgers. We don't like fries. We don't like whatever you've seen that's crazy. We keep the variables super low, super simple, and that's what yields the best results, in my opinion. Guys, 3 days out from summer shredding. We're gonna take these next 2 days off. You're gonna be with me Friday, going towards the show. We're gonna get all the behind the scenes. So stay tuned, because we got a lot of stuff planned. We got a couple show day ideas, so content is gonna go crazy, trust me. So if you like the video, again, subscribe, like the video. Let's get this, man. Let's finish this fight 3 days out. Let's